was a boy I met in kindergarten. He was sweet, he said that I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep, I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Then he woke up. He pulled a scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty. And he was mine until we hit first grade. Then he woke up. Last night I dreamed a horse with wings flew down into my homeroom. On its back there he sat, and he held out his arms. So we sailed above the gym, across the faculty parking lot. My kindergarten boyfriend and I. And a horse with wings. Now we're all grown up and we know better. Now we recognize the way things are. Certain boys are just for kindergarten. Certain girls are meant to be alone. But I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build